5 secondi.
Non mandare
la nostra.
Non mandare la nostra. Non mandare la nostra.
Amen. Si può sembrare un po' good afternoon, everyone. Grace God. Wala pa ka nangyari sa Lord. Love you, Lord. How can I start this? Okay, we would like to apologize to the whole church. And especially po sa ating mga guests, I know you came from a long distance na lugar, but you know, when God really moves, we cannot really stop how God's gonna work in a miraculous way. We're supposed to be finishing by before 3 o'clock, but nung kami po ay nagkaroon ng session doon sa summer room ay wow, grabe, hindi namin mapigilan dahil ito the last part ng ating encounter, hindi po namin sasabihin yung pinakaano ng encounter. Hallelujah. Mga kapatid, patawalin po kami, late po kami. Ilang gusto namin sa request. And because at first we thought that the last part of the encounter is going to be just for the delegates. But miracle things happen. First time po nangyari ito, hindi lamang para sa delegates, hindi lamang para sa ating limang delegates ang encounter. But God's really minister sa mga workers ng churches, sa mga tinawag ni Lord, sa mga baptized ng Holy Spirit before. But, you know, amazingly, God is a wonderful God. Amen po ba? Do you believe God is a wonderful God? And most of the time, we cannot really put God in a box. Ito lang yung plano mo, pero ang plan ni Lord is beyond your great plan. Because the one who knows us knows better than us. Amen ba? So pagkakataon po na ito, tawagin po natin ang lady champion sa worship. I know it's a bit too late now. I do apologize twice again. So no, tawarin nyo kami. After nung sana nito, mahingi pa rin kami. Amen ba? And to start po ang ating program, upang pumili natin si Lord, tawagin po natin ang lady champion sa worship. Let's give the best to the Lord as we come and praise Him. Thanks in you.
Right now, oh Father God. Lord, we just want to thank you for the weekend that we've just had, oh Lord Jesus. Truly, it was a fruitful weekend, oh Lord Jesus. And right now, through this worship, oh Father God, may we lift up your name, give you all the glory, Father God, and be used by you only, oh Lord Jesus. Lord, with the congregation, with everyone, but whilst we sing the songs, Lord, may we just internalize the lyrics, oh Father God. May we just these songs itself is a prayer, oh Father God. May we not worry about the people beside us, oh Father, because we are made to worship you, Father God. And accept this, oh, as our way of saying thank you, oh sayo, through these lyrics, Lord Jesus. Truly, the God that we are serving is alive, and minister in this place. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. Pour out your spirit in this place right now, and let everyone feel your presence, oh Father God. Lord, be in control, oh Father, because you are the head of this church, Lord Jesus. Lord, gain na pong bahala sa aming lahat, and these songs are for you. Just in your praise. Amen.
Thank you.
scripture from Luke 12. This is the parable of the lost sheep. In Luke 15, verse 3 to 7, then Jesus told them this parable. Suppose one of you has 100 sheep and loses one of them. Doesn't he leave the 99 in the open country and go after the lost sheep until he finds it? And when he finds it, he joyfully puts it on his shoulders and goes home. Then he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, I have found my lost sheep." Amen. I tell you that in the same way, there will be more rejoicing in heaven over one sinner who repents than over 99 righteous persons who do not need to repent.
Amen.
And Lord, we just want to thank you. Thank you, Lord, for redeeming us, for fighting for us, for all these times we've been unfaithful. You kept faithful. You kept your promises, and you went after us and after us and after us. You never got tired. We just want to praise you, Lord, for your goodness, for your faithfulness. Even the times that we were running away from you, you were still reaching us. We thank you, Jesus, for adopting us into your family.
Let all the earth breathe.
Spirit that was here today. And Father God, as we come before you tonight, this afternoon, God, what nice time is to be in your Panginoon. But even after the last breath that we can have in this life, Lord, we would like to offer this breath, the life we have in singing praises and worshiping you. It doesn't matter, Father God, whether things go our way or not our way. For you deserve all the glory, for you deserve all the praises. But Father God, nothing in this world can stop us from seeing how great you are. For nothing in this world can stop us from seeing your faithfulness towards your people of God. For your grace and mercy abounds in everything that we have. And Father God, we would like to thank you and praise you, Lord. For we have received so many things that we don't deserve. And there are things of God that we must be having. Na we should be having, Panginoon, pero hindi namin natatamasan sapagkat ikaw ang nagligtas sa amin, O God. And Father God, as we come before you right now, the truly noble songs of words are enough to thank you and be grateful, O God, for your kindness. There are times we are failing you, but your mercy and grace abounds in us. Your forgiveness, O God, they are new every morning. Your mercy abounds in everything, O Lord. And Father God, no one deserves us to come before you right now and sing praises unto your name. But thank you, O God, for your unconditional love. Lord, you have given us this privilege to worship you, to come before you, and even to call you even our Abba Father. Alam, Panginoon, sa hapon na ito, napatuloy ka naming mapapurihan sa apat na sulok ng silid na ito, O Diyos. At sasabihin namin, great are you, O Lord. Great are you, O God. Great is your faithfulness. Great is your faithfulness in us, O God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Father God, sa paglapit namin sa hapon na ito, Lord, nais namin dalihin, Lord, ang aming mga kahinaan. Nais namin, Panginoon, dalihin ang lahat ng aming kasalanan, all the sins that we have committed against you. And even for the time that we have failed you, O God, Lord, patuloy mo kami pangalimis at ang banal na dugo ni Kristo. And Father God, let your Holy Spirit be upon your people right now to sanctify us, to change us. We cannot change ourselves, not only you and only you, O God. And Father God, salamat. Because we call us your children and we call you Father. And because of this, Lord, we can approach the throne of God. We can approach the mercy of God in us, O Lord. And because of this, Lord, we would like to give you all the praises and all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Palakpakan natin ito. Praise Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be adored. You are worthy to be worshipped forever and ever. You give you highest praise and give yourself the highest. Most hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. Amen. Miracle is going to happen this afternoon, hopefully. Amen. In terms of the message we're going to be hearing from the Word of God. Amen po ba? Pero bago po yun, I'd like to welcome for the first time sa ating family, sa the family of God dito sa Passion Church. It's a wonderful guy that I have met, I think, a few weeks ago. And it's